Environmental health scientists work in an exciting field where they're helping to protect the community from emerging environmental health risks.
So my name is Kevin Thomas, I'm director of the Queensland Alliance for Environmental Health Sciences, and we'll be hosting the new Masters of Environmental Health Sciences at QQ. The new program is about trying to introduce students and maybe someone who wants to further their career in the wider aspects of environmental health sciences. So looking at chemical threats, looking at microbial threats, and looking at physical threats. Assessing the risks associated with those threats and trying really to put them in the context of a regulator or even going on to further research what's emerging in those particular fields.
Students in the program will get the opportunity to learn from experts in the environmental health field and also get the opportunity to conduct research under the guidance of some leading researchers. Graduates from the program will be trained for employment in industry as well as in regulatory agencies that deal with these types of environmental health risks. I really think that this new program is going to offer graduates a pathway to a very exciting and rewarding career in science.